Oh, you loving your party. Can you love up regardless? We gon' love the people that you never had the time for. You forgot them. I'ma find them. I'ma got them. 9 to 5. I'm God will crown them. God will crown them. Rebel the norm. Embrace the scorn. Rebel the porn. You've been warned. We won't conform.
That's it.
Yeah. This ain't nothing coming. You can write the rules. We never do it. You put up the walls and we'll go. Yeah, we refuse. No, we won't do it. No, we won't do it. Buy a condo in Miami now. Make it free for refugee family now. Went to Bible college with no plan B, boy. Simple rap for Monday, and we done it. My brother's still in the field, paying money. Choice between two evils on my people, I'm rebellion. This is what I live for, homie. It's the hill I'm buried on. If Jesus is the truth,
God brain precipitates graces. The dead is the fall came. Able to call came for the fame. He fought ways. Broken the arcade. Not a token for y'all, gang.
Only one march.
Only one.
8 years to the cuff.
Holding this with no options. Are you finished or done?
Yeah. I am merely a sinner.
I'm just really forgiving.
Respect our existence. Respect our existence.
Or expect our resistance. Yeah, this ain't nothing for me. You can write the rules, we never do it. You put up the walls and we'll go. Yeah, we refuse. No, we won't do it. No, we won't do it.
Yeah, when I was young, I would pop Ace of Spades. Money on the floor and the drugs in my veins. If I die in vain, wouldn't that be a shame? But if I lead a game, will they love me the same? Yeah, if I lead a game, will they love me the same? Yeah, if I lead a game, will they love me the same? Yeah, if I lead a game, will they love me the same? If I lead a game, will they love me the same? Yeah, ooh, when I was young, I was right, made me. Josh, Lil, Josh, Zach, and Latim. Head to the spot, make a play, serve the fiends. Southwind, Shelby, Riverdale, Hats, Quince. Long nights, lost for a come up. We was rapping in the closet, we was trapping pills and ganja, yeah, damn. On pharmaceuticals, I think I saw an evil spirit. On pharmaceuticals, I felt the love when she sinned. Having visions of my end. But when I was young, I knew I was heaven sent. If I was to die in vain, that would be a shame. But if I lead a game, would they love me the same? Yeah, oh, man. I was young, I would pop Ace of Spades. Money on the floor and the drugs in my veins. If I die in vain, wouldn't that be a shame? But if I lead a game, will they love me the same? Yeah, when I was young, I would daydream for days. Yeah, now I'm grown up, I go from state to state. Yeah, walk into the stage and they chanting my name. But if I lead a game, will they love me the same? Yeah, if I lead a game, will they love me the same? Yeah, if I lead a game, will they love me the same? Yeah, if I lead a game, will they love me the same? If I lead a game, will they love me the same? Yeah, ooh, when I was young, all I want was to be famous. Cash in the hole, 9 birdies on the waitlist. Superstar, rap star, fans, internation. Now I'm 23, celebrity on a first class flight, we made it. Boarded my flight to the next city, my homies all think that I'm living a life. I haven't slept in forever, I swear that I'd rather go home and just lay my head down. I used to pray for success and feel it, and all I wanted was to make it out. Look at my plane window and then I see all of my trains just crashing. To the ground, this is flip side. I don't like the spotlight, I'd rather be low-key. Need no more anxiety.
T. If I walked away, maybe I'd be sane. But if I lead the game, will they still love me the same? When I was young, I would pop Ace of Spades. Money on the floor and the drugs in my veins. If I die in vain, wouldn't that be a shame? But if I lead the game, will they love me the same? Yeah. When I was young, I would daydream for days. Yeah. Now I'm grown up, I go from state to state. Yeah. Walk into the stage and they chanting my name. But if I lead the game, will they love me the same? Yeah. When I was young, in the nighttime I pray. Yeah. Father God, please keep the evil away. Yeah. If I die before I wait, then my soul to take. But if I live, please God help me escape. Yeah. Yeah.
Fear not, young Thai man. God is with you. You destined for greatness.
Check it. Look at me, I'm all the way turned up. I ain't smoking, but my homie in here burnt up. Yeah, I'm working on him, but he's straight though. Couple girls tryna twerk it on me. Wait, no, no.
Hold up.
Before you even roll up, I'm in here with my lady. Can't you see me, man? I'm sold up. Man, I'm in here tryna celebrate a birthday. And you know I'm good on well, it's a work day. No matter, we still gon' kick it. And we ain't getting trippy. No Molly in my sipping. Ain't fighting nobody, ain't nobody said tripping. And Southeast Dago in the building. Shout out to Peter Pan, Skyline Imperial. We out here tryna function. Holler if you with it though. Probably think I'm rolling, I'm just high on the spirit, bro. The only thing we popping is the truth. Y'all don't hear me though. No. They probably think I'm rolling, I ain't on nothing. They probably think I'm rolling, I ain't on nothing. They probably think I'm rolling, I ain't on nothing. But what I got, you need to know about. Cause homie, I'm turnt, 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 I'm turnt. Everybody slow motion, leaning off the potion. I tell them I'm straight, trying to keep my mind focused. Came 40 deep, clicked up, crew love. Got them looking at us crazy cause we so turnt up. Yeah, homie, I'm turnt, I'm turnt, I'm turnt, I'm turnt. I ain't popping, rolling, and I ain't burnt. So tell Mary and Molly, I don't need them to party. Someone woke up in the lobby trying to locate their wallet. While I'm 9 holes in, trying to work on my hobby. And I wish somebody would get me started. Hey, deuces up to Nipsey, K Dot and Gang. I'm out here in the West, go holler at me, man. My bloodstream clean, nothing running through my veins. It's 116, yeah, I'm still unashamed. I call it network if I'm out here fishing. You know I'm with the clicking, man, we out here trying to kick it. You know that we turn. They probably think I'm rolling, I ain't on nothing. They probably think I'm rolling, I ain't on nothing. They probably think I'm rolling, I ain't on nothing. But what I got, you need to know about. Cause homie, I'm turnt, 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 I'm turnt.
Gladiator.
Gladiator. Gladiator.
answering emails real quick, chat.
Yeah. The key to life. Money, power, respect. Louis this, Gucci that, two private jets. Big money, big business. Right, watch the paper stack. Treat life like a game. It ain't right, cool,
this is gonna
but
be a short stream, unfortunately.
Big bucks, no whammies. I swap.
All right, what? Yo. Wait. I hear myself double. Give me a second. Yo. What is up, guys? It's your boy, handikillcam. Coming at you live. If you're feeling the vibe, hit that follow button or subscribe. And today is Thursday. Sorry about the confusion yesterday. I was going to go live after I realized I had the wrong day, but it was like already 11 and I didn't want to cause more confusion. So we're just going to have a short stream today. And then Friday we'll be back to normal. I don't have to take this class. I saw the opportunity to take this class, and I was like, why not? It's a suicide prevention class for veterans. So basically, it gives you the tools. I think it'll help more than just veterans. But it's specifically states for veterans that you're able to counsel and help them. So I have taken the class. It's because I have a lot of veteran friends. So I thought this was a good... and I know a lot of them like struggle with like situations, and I thought this would be good for me to, in case a situation arises, that I'm able to help them, in that area, just in case, you know, cause I know a lot of you are going to be like, well, what about your spiritual beliefs and stuff like that? And God, yeah, God does help. Spiritual beliefs do help. But some people are turned off by spiritual beliefs. But that doesn't mean that they shouldn't get help. That doesn't mean that they don't need advice or professional care. So that's why I decided to take this class. It was on Twitter, and one of the orgs was presenting it, and I was like, oh, I'm going to fill out this form, and then the class is today. I thought it was yesterday, but it's today. All right, we're going to go ahead and pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for the day, Lord. Lord, we ask that today be a peaceful stream, Lord. Lord, we ask that there be no drama, Lord. Lord, we appreciate you. Lord, we honor you. Lord, we thank you for everything that you've been doing. We ask that today be a peaceful stream, Lord. More importantly, we pray for anybody suffering from a mental illness, Lord, that may be in a dark place, Lord. They don't know how to seek you, Lord, or seek help, Lord. Lord, we pray you put someone in their life, Lord, to be their light in a dark situation. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. See? So. And I had a good friend who was a veteran. That I've known for years, and he decided to take his own life, and I feel like even though I was young at the time, I feel like maybe if I would have saw the signs more, I could have prevented it, but he really didn't reach out to anybody, but so yeah, it really hits home to me, and it's something I want to do, so that's why I'm doing it. All I've always wanted to be a counselor, too. Let's get it. Uh-huh. No way. Gotcha. Gotcha. No way, no way. Almost died. Uh-huh. Well, we needed that. Got him. That's fine. That is okay. No shot, bro. Oh. No shot. God.
Player two wins.
See, I kind of don't like, what you call it, though. I know sphere is good, but I don't like it. Where is he? I'm looking for somebody. I want to see his stats compared to hers. He's got stronger defense.
Three, two, one, brawl.
Oh, I had him and I threw him away.
Three.
How am I missing today? Got him. Bye. Oh, he caught it. Let's go. No shot, bro. Literally, I have this dude in, like, in the dark red, man. Yeah, just jump off the map. I didn't mean to do that, I hit the button. Got him.
Player one wins.
It's gonna be a good match.
Three, two, one, brawl.
Oh, he caught me. Dang it. Keep missing. Ow, he didn't miss that time. Dang it. How you like it, bruh? I'm just gonna keep doing that over and over. Got him. That's fine. Come on, man. Only because I went the wrong direction. Got him with the side.
Three, two, one, brawl!
On me. Oh my God. How'd that miss? That one didn't miss. I haven't played this character against this character in a minute. Why couldn't I block that? What the f- I just couldn't, I don't know why, but I couldn't like lock against that guy. I might go for strength boost over speed boost. I don't know.
3, 2, 1, brawl.
Oh my God. I screwed up. Thought I could hit him with that side stick. There we go.
Autumn. No, I rolled into that one. No shot. No, I hit the wrong direction, bro. No.
Three, two, one, brawl.
Caught him. Finally caught him. I'm with that again. No. I would have had him. Thank you. No, I didn't move. Caught him.
Player two wins.
All right, this is supposed to make my move recovery faster for my moves. Let's see. Oh, heck yeah. This is gonna make me like stupid fast.
Three, two, one, brawl!
I'm practicing for a tourney right now. Only people I'm gonna all practice with is the people from the Adaptive Esports that I'm in. And you gotta be following the channel too, you don't follow the channel. Annoying. Oh my god, you're so annoying. Wait, how did that beat mine? Dude, his noises are so annoying. Oh. Oh, how did that miss? I mean, you walked into it, bro. Thank you. No.
I was facing the wrong way anyway.
Got him. Player one wins. Had to send his butt out of here. Cause he was to the point where like he was so annoying, I was just about to let him win.
Arcadia.
I don't think I've ever fought Arcadia. Oh, I remember. Oh, come on. I guess you can beat that every time. Respect. Oh, ow. You think I didn't know how to do that too? Come on now. Oh, come on. But it was out of the way. Got you again. Nah. Damn. GG's.
Player two wins.
Got him. That was funny. That was funny. Alright, so at 11:30 I'm gonna have to end the stream chat.
Get ready for my class.
Bye. No. This person's disconnecting. Either that or he didn't know we were in a game.
Total domination. Player one wins. Wu Xia.
Grinding.
Three, two, one, brawl.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that was my bad. No, no, no. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Bye. Just leave, bro. Get out of here, bro.
Three, two, one, brawl!
He disconnected. He said bye. He said bye.
Four.
bye. Ugh. Bye. He said bye.
Complete annihilation. Player one wins.
Autumn with the baby.
Three, two, one, brawl!
Oh, I deserve that. Oh no, I deserve that. Get off Snapchat, bro. What is this dude doing?
Utter destruction. Player two wins.
Well, whatever. We're about to hit 150 wins.
Three, two, one, brawl!
All that work just for you to get hit, bro. Okay, I let you hit me twice. Or catch me twice when you're down sick. Nope. It is annoying. Oh, the dude's annoying. He's not good, he's just annoying. He just moves. Oh my god, I'm messing up, dude. I'm messing up, dude. He's about to 3-0 me. Because of my stupid mistakes. Nope. Now I'm going in on this dude. No, he caught me. Caught me again. I'm dead, actually. Yeah. Those stupid mistakes on my part. He's actually, he wasn't that good. He wasn't using the boots properly. Amber's pretty strong. She got a good side sig.
Three, two, one, brawl.
I'm overexerting myself. There we go. Otter. Otter again. Caught her. Yeah, I caught her. Guitars are good if you know how to use them. Finally, she hit some. Oh. Oh, I thought I hit her. Dang it, she hit me pretty good. She got me good there. Can't get mad. Don't mess it up. She messed it up. Trying to be cute. She messed it up trying to be cute. What time is it? Alright, never mind.
Three, two, one, brawl!
Got him. Got him. Finally, can you repeat? Finally. Oh, his side sick beat mine. No shot, bro. No, I didn't mean to throw my weapon. Dang it, I didn't mean to throw my weapon. Got him, finally. God. No shot. Got him.
Good game. Player one wins.
Got him.
three, two, one, brawl!
What up, Thor? No, I thought, oh well. Got him. Signature, buddy. Was that all you want to do is your side sick? No shot. Wow, I didn't expect that. Got him. Got him. A50 wins, chat. Oh my Jesus. I got 2 more minutes, and then I gotta get off here, unfortunately.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Poor little Mowgli. He reminded me of Mowgli from Jungle Book. Wow, damn. Right when I got my hands. Nope. I'm in bad placement. Placement, bro. Not good. Ugh. Oh, nice, dude. This dude, it's nice. Got him. Got him again. Pretty good. Yeah, I can't. For some reason, I can't block that. Nah, that dude is freaking good.
Player two wins.
That dude was good.
Three, two, one, brawl.
Oops. That killed you more than me. Oh my god. No shot. No shot. Pardon. Oh my god, he caught me there. No, I goofed. Oh my god, I goofed so bad. We could have had him. Dang it.
Three, two, one, brawl!
I don't think that dude did that on purpose. Or maybe he did. Why, I don't know.
Reset. Player one wins.
Nah, bruh. I'm about to do that. I got time for your shenanigans. Alright, chat, after this game, for sure, I'm gonna be getting off, because I have to get ready for this class. I should have got off after that one, but that was like a dumb one.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Caught him. Caught him. Catch.
Corner pocket. Oh my god, he still caught me. Bye.
Yep.
Tried too much there. Oh, surprised they caught me.
That's interesting.
Damn. Alright, chat. I gotta get out of here. Sorry, but I know it was a short stream, but like I said, it's because I got the days wrong from yesterday. If I would have known beforehand, before I made the tweet yesterday, that it was today, I would have streamed all day yesterday and took today off. But yeah, so I gotta prepare for this class. I'll see you all tomorrow. Tomorrow we'll have a full stream for sure. I might even go like a few hours longer. Who knows? But I'm Handy Kill Cam. Saying peace, man. We're officially at 152 wins. Let's see. Oh. 152. Let's get it. All right, chat. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Y'all take it easy.